Leave us alone for a minute. The Colombian cartel is making spanks somewhere in Liberty, but we don't know where. And they seem to know everything we're doing before we do. We got us a rat. There's a guy named Curly Bob, works the bar at Luigi's. He's been throwing more money around than he's earning. He ain't pimping or pushing, so he must be talking. He usually gets a taxi home after work, so follow him. And if he's ratting us out, kill him.
Mr. Big Mouth himself.
Were you followed? You know what goes on here is our little secret, amigo.
No, I wasn't followed. You got my stuff?
Here's your spank, Squealer. Now talk.
Okay, so the Leones are fighting wars on two fronts. They're in a turf war with the Triads, with no sign of either side giving up. Meanwhile, Joey Leone has stirred up some bad blood with the Ferrellis. Every day they're losing men and influence in the city. Salvatore's becoming dangerous and paranoid. He expects everybody and everything.
And with loyalty like yours, what has he possibly got to worry about?
Take it! Some Diablo scumbag has been pimping his scuzzy bitches in my backyard. Go and take care of things for me. If you need a piece, go around back of Amner Nation opposite the subway.
Policeman's ball is being held at the old school hall near the Callahan Bridge, and they'll be looking for some old school action. Now, I got girls all over town walking the street. Get them to the ball. They'll make a bundle. Get as many of them as you can before the cops drink away their grain.